back later if I feel like it.
I'm glad you told me this time.
What happened?
I go on to your YouTube and I'm like, wait the fuck? I said, I'm glad you told me this time. I be going on your YouTube and watch some of your videos and it's like streaming with Frontier and we're playing Grounded and shit. And I was like, I don't know if I've ever said that.
Yeah, I just be streaming shit, bro. Nobody ever watches this shit anyway. That's cool. Well, I guess it's cool. Do you mind if I stream? Tommy, let me ask Tommy if I can stream. Hold on. Hey, Tommy, can I stream?
Hey, thank you for asking. Yes, we can stream this time.
I was going to stream the shit anyway. Didn't make a motherfucker. What you said, boy? I tell you what. What's my name? I'm kidding. I wouldn't stream if you asked me not to.
I don't care. I wasn't even aware. I didn't thought like I was saying anything bad or anything.
Oh, no, no.
Hey, if these graphics are sick, then just looking at these weapons and it looks like you got a backing.
Yeah, yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's fucking Ghostbusters type shit, right?
Yeah, no, I think I'm going to like it if it's, you know, we'll see.
Yeah, it definitely looked interesting. And I wanted, I saw it was multiplayer, so I was like, well, shit, I mean, might as well try to get some friends interested in it type thing. Man, why is this shit taking forever to start? Oh, there we go. Okay. Till the text is barely visible. How about there? Select the region, North America. Okay, press any key. Do I have to, is there some video settings I need to check? Borderless, resolution scaling, frame cap? Frame cap, unlimited. Fucking 60 frames a second, my ass. Give me that 120, 145, baby. Oh, no, it's on unlimited. It's just saying menu frame cap. That's what that was. It's the end game says unlimited already. Okay. Seems good. Alright. Home, I guess? And then I would have to... Oh, I already got you on my friends list on... So, Ancient Alien, there we go. Practice match with bots, should we do that first? I need to get my headset real quick. Okay, sure. We'll,
fuck this, bro. He's running super good.
Oh. Oh, I did hit the, I hit the go button. Like, loading in or whatever.
Oh, then that's probably why. I was like, what the fuck is going on?
Match begins. Okay. Match begins in a minute. Okay, so we got zero shards. That's bottom right.
Alright. So, I don't know what's wrong with my controller, but like sometimes it works and then sometimes it don't.
I think it might be like where you, what's it called? if you launch Epic through Steam or not.
Like, if is that what you have to
do? If you launch it through Steam, your controller works, and if not, then you it doesn't, because it's fucking stupid.
Well, it works, but then not all the time. Like, I don't know, it's kind of weird. Well, then we're going to have to back out this.
Alright.
Are you able to?
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Give me a second, let me go through Steam.
Where I might need to
turn like load the game up through Steam or load up.
No, just load Epic up. Yeah, load Epic up through Steam. Like, exit out of Epic on the taskbar, like down the bottom right corner. Right click, exit, and then whenever you load Epic, load through Steam. Oh shit! This just says crossplay on PC now live, so that's kind of cool. Oh, what is...
How do you open up Epic in Steam?
You have to add it as a program. So, like, you have Steam, right? And then bottom left... the bottom left of Steam, it should say add games or whatever. Yeah. And then add an on-scene game, and then browse and find wherever your Epic is.
Okay.
And then click on it, and then launch it through. Then it should show up on your list of games, and then...
Okay, yeah. And then it opens up Epic.
Right, it'll open up Epic, but it'll open through Steam, so it'll read your controller and use it as a Steam controller.
What if I'm using that program?
What do you mean, what are you... Using what program?
DS4.
Oh shit! Yeah, no, it should do the same.
All right, well, let's see.
Like, I wouldn't. I don't think you necessarily need to use DS4 like all the fucking time. Just like, the only reason you needed to use DS4 that time was for Grounded, is because, like, because it was an Xbox game.
Well, I haven't opened it.
So you wanted your PS4 controller to act like an Xbox controller. Now, it doesn't matter. I don't think, like... Well, or on this game or whatever. Like...
Yeah. Because... No, I feel you on it. It's, alright. Hold on.
I gotta, like... You get some crazy feedback.
Oh, whatever. Maybe unplug and plug in the headphones again. That ought to do it, actually. Hey, there we go. Oh my god. That was terrible.
Alright, something.
What happened?
My controller is just doing some fucked up shit.
Okay. Yo. There we go. I can hear
Hello?
You. Yeah, I can hear you again.
Alright. Oh. I just got it connected again.
Oh shit. SWAT, biker, police, hazmat suit. Okay. Ghillie suit. Okay, there's some okay skins in this thing. They ain't like great or nothing, but. Well. I mean. Decent amount. Okay.
Man, this motherfucker was just working for it. Now I'm kind of pissed off.
Yeah. I mean, I got patience, you'll get it. So do you have the maybe, okay, so best thing I could say is just try restarting everything. Like, restart Steam. If you got the DualShock 4 program on, turn it off maybe. I don't know. Is your controller running out of batteries? Do you need to plug it in? I don't know.
Oh, that motherfucker is plugged in. And like I said, it was just working, but it's probably, like, I've had this problem before. It's probably just a controller. No, I'm restarting everything. Hold on.
So, if you have it plugged in, maybe unplug it and see if, like, you can just use it wireless. I don't know. Does your PC have Bluetooth?
Yeah, I've connected in the PS4 with Bluetooth, so let's see if it works like that.
Alright. Yeah, because, like, sometimes, what, sometimes, like, it'll go back and forth from, like, needing to be plugged in versus the Bluetooth, and the computer gets confused, or Steam gets confused, or some shit. But once you figure out, like, the way, like, to streamline it, you know what I mean? Like, then you could have it working pretty much every time.
My food. I like that DS4 app, though, because it tells you, like,
stats.
You can change the color, and it tells you, like, the, you know, what percentage of shit is that? So, see, now it's working pretty good. So, all right.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's a dope-ass app.
All right, invite your boy. I don't know how to get to it. All
right, 2 seconds.
Oh, no, I see.
I got it. Oh, never mind, you invited me. Alright, cool.
Alright. Cool. Let me eject this. You need to customize anything, or?
Nah, I checked it out already. I mean, basically, you get to do loadouts on the screen beforehand, anyway. Need to go customize my coffee cup to get me a drink. Get some more coffee in it, but yeah, I'll be right back.
You said you want to do it with mods, right?
Yeah, just to warm up, like, just to figure out controls and shit. I mean, unless you want to just jump in head first and get yelled at by some randoms and shit or whatever.
You guys suck! I can't believe you don't play this game 24/7!
I don't know, it don't matter.
Well, worth it.
Yeah, we'll play with some bots.
Nah, these are people. Yeah, these are people.
Man, this car is so fucked up.
Fuck it, that's cool. I mean, hell, either way.
It, like, doesn't even let me go to all the fucking things. Alright. Well, I might just have to turn this... Actually, hold on. You know what? Hold on. Fuck. Hey,
Jack.
I got that vacuum.
You got the vacuum?
Are you on?
Yeah, well, I'm loading, but
okay.
I'm gonna get the revive kit thing.
Oh, damn, this looks pretty sick.
Defibrillator is what I got. Are you taking the cannon or the ghost smasher?
I got that first weapon.
Okay, I'll take the ghost smasher then. Okay. We just chilling in the back of his car. Oh. Okay, so click is ping, Z is spray, I guess. Good luck, have fun. No idea what the fuck's going on. We had the crazy carnival. Alright, where's my boy Tommy at? There you go. Where are we going?
Hold on.
Oh, we got 5 minutes till midnight. Okay.
Oh.
I'm not far ahead. I'm just a little bit moving. I don't know. I'm moving in and I'm like throwing shit around and try to like find out. I guess where ghosts are and shit? Is that... I think I got hit by a booby tap. Trap. Took some damage.
Uh oh. Something happened over here. Oh, is that you?
I'm behind you, yeah. We got two bots on our team, Raul and Boyd.
Oh, a guy. That's what it was. I hit a ghost now.
Oh, okay.
Man, I got no idea.
Yeah, I'm just running around and trying to interact with everything, see what. If anything's happening, you know. No luck so far, though. We got 3 minutes to, I guess, find these things?
I didn't know it was gonna be like this.
They hiding pretty good. Maybe we should have jumped into an online match where somebody could have, like, you know, told us what the fuck to do. I wonder, there's got to be like a way to kind of like a hint, you know what I mean? Like, or some shit, right? Shit, there's some creepy shit up here.
Oh, okay.
Yo, was it, did you hear that thunder?
Nah.
Oh, that must just be in this room then. Oh, this shit give me the heebie-jeebies.
Something.
Equip vacuum and generator.
Yeah, I need a vacuum.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh shit, I got hit something by a booby trap, yeah.
Oh, here he is. Oh no, that's you.
Yeah.
Alright, so far.
Yeah, so far, not a whole lot's going on, it doesn't seem like. 12 seconds till midnight, so.
I'm sure there's just something that we're missing. Oh, shit. Okay.
Now we're the hunted. Now the ghosts are coming for us. Oh, shit, Raul got fucked. Can I revive him? There you go, I got the revive. Oh, there goes
over there, there's two of them. They got me.
I got them. Need dead hunter. Move! Fucking. There's like a panda on top of you or some shit. There we go. A unicorn. Had to move that shit out of the way. Alright, cool.
He's on over back here. Damn. That gun I got ain't that strong. Whatever you died for. Killing the bugs.
Yeah, I just, it was the other option. It was like a shield and a fork. Oh, there's another ghost right here. Oh, all ghosts destroyed though.
Alright, that's pretty easy.
Burn the tapes. Alright, there we go. Level up. 500 ghost shards? Okay. You can get skins or new weapons and traits with. Did you want to do another bot match, or you want to try the...
Yeah, we'll just go to the next thing, and...
Yeah, yeah.
Because, I guess you need to buy different stuff? You got a certain amount of stuff to buy, or something?
Oh, yeah, like, all the... Oh, shit, we're ghosts now.
Oh, now we're the ghosts.
Dope. Yeah, so you can't really do much of nothing. Oh, well, actually, we got ghost shards now, so. Telekinesis? I don't know, I'm just gonna go with basically default. So you possess shit, right? Okay. The fucker. Oh, match begins in 16 seconds. I better hurry up and find something to possess. There's a shrine back here? What's the shrine? Survive until midnight. What are you? I'm a little bucket full of stuffed animals.
That boy's got me.
Oh, you're moving around? Shit. Possess? Yeah. Find something to possess.
They on my ass.
Yeah, I see that. Alright, I'm gonna try to get over there and repeat it. Oh shit, well. Oh shit, I could just move as this thing. Oh, you bullshit. Oh, how'd they know? Huh? Oh, he sees me! I can't go nowhere! Oh, I got destroyed too. Shards can be recovered, it said. I got vacuumed.
Yeah, it says I got vacuumed. I don't know what happens now. It's like. Just walking around and you're just looking?
Yeah, I'm just chilling around. Yeah, we're both dead, so I mean, yeah, they can't fuck with us. Our bot guy is this plant right here. He's just chilling.
He's the best at it.
I think, did our other guy, oh damn, they just passed him right by too.
Oh damn, they got a, did you see that thing again?
Huh?
That, looks like a metal detector?
Nah, I didn't see it. Nah, the hunter just kind of like...
crazy.
Yeah, the hunter just kind of like passed him right by. I was just kind of like watching that. Oh, this other bot's back here in the arcade. Yeah, they're going to survive till midnight. I don't know if that means we get to come back or what. But that was cool because like once I possessed some shit, it allowed me to move around in it and shit. I wonder if you can possess these fortune teller things over here.
Those, yeah, maybe. I didn't get to possess anything. Those, guys just came around the corner.
Oh, damn. Yeah, those blend in pretty well. I know, like, you could... The arcade machine was a thing. The machine here. Fucking the... I was in, like, this clown statue over here somewhere. Or one similar to this one for a while. And then I tried to, like... Tried to make it out to come and grab you. Forty-four seconds. Bro, they passed this bot by like a billion times.
They're standing in front of it. There he goes. Oh, they didn't even touch him.
Oh, they got him now.
There he goes.
Yeah, they found him. Well, our last guy, 15 seconds alive, he's down, he's back there in the fucking corner. I think he's gonna make it till midnight. Oh, we get to respawn. Okay, cool. Yeah. Now we get to hunt him. Oh shit, once you knock them down, consume their soul. Yeah, there you go.
You're dead, man. Coming after me.
Where are you at?
Fucking up all over the place.
Bro, possess something and just like float around and shit.
Yeah, about to.
That's what's keeping me at full health. Oh, there we go. Oh, Christopher got the last hit on this guy.
He's got you as a clown.
Yeah, I was possessing a clown moving around and shit. That's funny. Yeah, not bad to get some free levels and learn the ropes and shit. Assuming
yeah, we get to unlock some stuff.
Yeah, assuming we get into it and want to continue to play and shit. I'm gonna try the gun this time if it puts us as hunters. Yeah, the gun. Oh, nope. Yo, it's swap me team. Are we on different teams now? Auto balance? Yeah, I guess so. I'm on the team with the.
Oh, yes.
Well, that's a wag. How do I go back?
Match.
Oh, no, I mean, it doesn't matter. We can play it out. Or we can leave. Either one. You want to leave? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we already left. Alright, give me a second. Let me go to the bathroom. Let me make a drink.
Yep.
And, yeah. Hang on. Alright. See if I can get some loadouts going.
Yeah, I see there's a tutorial mode if we want to do that as well.
We're just going to have to play some more games to level up and get the stuff unlocked. Man, I got some tight shit I'm about to use. I don't know.
Yeah, let's
see.
Oh, that's way too much. That's tight, though. Shit costs 10,000. Damn.
I got some cool skins.
Yeah, I got the biohazard suit. I probably should.
Did you look at the ghosts?
Nah, I didn't look at the ghosts. Oh, yeah, yeah.
They just got different little monsters.
Yeah, pirate and mummy and shit. Pretty cool.
How old is this game?
Oh, I have no idea.
Alright. Let's run it with some people. Oh, wait.
You're party leader, bro. Oh, oops. No, wait. No, damn it. Why didn't I click the button?
You gotta wait?
No, I clicked practice with bots again. So I gotta back out. I think it just put me in alone.
Are you gonna search for match?
No, you're party. Okay, yeah.
No, you're in
there. Yeah, I'm in there.
Bandit, what's up, bud?
Oh, way to go! Way to go!
What's up, buddy? You okay, bud?
Feet sniffer. Oh, he left too. Oh. Party leaving? What?
What happened?
I don't know. It said party leaving. And
now I'm back in the lobby. Are you back here too?
Yeah, me too. Probably didn't want to play with those low levels.
Level one? I don't know how to. I don't want to play with that guy.
Failed to join server, not enough room for your party. We'll keep looking.
What's up, Bandit? Are you okay? Hey, friend.
I got the ghost finder.
Okay.
So just follow me and I'll be able to tell you where they at, because I guess we're not talking to these people.
Okay. So let me put the Dougie down. I don't know, is it maybe T to talk or some shit? Well, I don't really care to talk to anybody.
Bobby Boucher?
Fucking Bobby Boucher 51 in the house. All right.
Yeah, I wouldn't run defib off the start, Charlie.
Oh, okay.
Grab radar or Pathfinder.
Am I talking to us?
Yeah, he said he wouldn't run a defib off the start.
Man, I can't even hear you, dog.
Huh? He said, don't run.
Sound like you're 100 feet away from the microphone.
He was saying, don't run defibrillator on the start. You can't hear me no more?
Well, I got to hear you. No, I can hear you now. I can hear you now. Oh, here's the. Oh, is that him right there? Straight ahead. This thing right here. No? Okay, never mind. Nah, yeah, he's somewhere over here. He disappeared into something.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay, and then you just come over here and switch. So...
Yeah, but he's right, he's at that thing again. Oh, I guess not.
Okay, I got a radar, and I'm following you guys.
Oh, you got the radar too?
Yeah. It says we're cold right now. Fucking thing just started going off. Watch out for these fucking conveyor belts that's got like hammers and shit.
Is this them?
Yeah, like all like these machines, they've got like hammers and shit on conveyor belts. No, I didn't see any ghosts though. Who got the vacuum? Oh, he ran. He went and vacuumed up. That was the last one? No, that was three, I guess.
Yeah, there was still one more. Lurking somewhere. Not moving.
Radar not going off. They found him. shit, that fucking that suit.
I definitely say that the hunters are way cooler than playing as a ghost, but I have to buy some shit.
Yeah. Oh, we're with the same dudes, yeah. Okay. Oh, there's ghost footprints. False trail. Seconds till the match begins.
Hey, look at me.
What happened?
Where are you at?
I'm right look here. Look at me. You fucking baby.
Do you see me?
Yeah. That's fucking hilarious. Survive until midnight. Thank you. sound. Oh, Bobby Boucher ended up dying.
Where are they at?
I don't know. I'm hiding in the sewer. I think one of them might be kind of close to me. Oh, they found me! Oh, I'm so dead.
That's not bullshit.
They got me.
They got you? Oh shit.
Not yet, but they about to. They got me.
Oh dude, they ain't getting the last guy. Oh, they vacuumed me. Does that mean I'm not going to be able to come back at midnight, I wonder? Yo, you see where
our... last dude,
he's man. Up here. He's in a backpack on the fucking rafters, bro. He's like up here. They're not getting this dude. Check this. You see this shit? You see where he's at?
Yeah, I see him. He's all moving around and shit.
Oh my gosh.
they're not gonna find that. There ain't no way. Well, I don't know, they might, but depending on how good these guys are, I guess. I mean, how they were good enough to find us, but I mean,
yeah, we just started playing the
right
game,
yeah. I'm not exactly like fucking,
I don't even see how that they're gonna get up there.
Yeah, even if they did, like, oh shit. Damn, I was a human. I'd take over. I wish I was a ghost again. I'd take over this guy. This guy in the chair. Emitting ghost radiation.
I got this haunt ability where it's just making noises. They're pissed.
They pissed. Yeah, my shit's ghost radiation.
Yeah, it's a good ass spot. What is it?
Be away from the generator when it hits midnight.
Oh, they said get away from the generator when it hits midnight.
If you see them by the shrine, get away from the shrine because they're heading that way right now, too.
I mean, don't we become, like, powerful and shit at midnight, though? Isn't that what we want to do? Well, your boy is a toy car. Bro, what? I lagged. I couldn't even get out. Thank you. Oh, I took somebody out. Oh, I got destroyed though.
God, somebody.
Good try. I mean, interesting.
Yeah, I'm getting a little
right?
bit better at it,
though. Right, interesting, yeah.
Shut up, bitch.
Damn. What is that? Shut up, bitch.
Is that our team?
No, the guy on our team said GG and the other guy said shut up bitch, I think. Which is kind of funny. Hey, Bobby, what's up, bandit? Oh, almost done with the Pokedex in Pokemon Yellow.
Yeah, what's that mean?
I don't know. All the caught all the Pokemon in the game? I'm up to 127, I think.
Out of how many?
151. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try that. Unlock the Pathfinder.
Oh, is it this time.
Yeah.
You guys are both together, right? Charlie and Ancient. Yeah, you guys are together. Charlie and Ancient. Yeah. Yeah, but you're in a party. I saw that it switched you to the one of you guys to the other team, so I switched back so you guys could be together. Oh, I've got something called a Pathfinder now, so I can like
find. Yeah, you can see the footsteps.
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, I got the camcorder.
Oh, yeah, I found some shit over here. I don't know. They might have been throwing me off, but there's some blue goop here on the ground. Blew that shit up, regardless. Oh, here's some blue shit on the ground right here, too.
Oh, hey.
It went this way.
Here, I'll follow you, and I got the camera. Let's see where you're at.
Was that a fucking cat? Did you hear that shit?
That's on your end.
That's like they're haunting, I guess, maybe.
You see anything?
No, I did see some blue goop on the ground. Blue footsteps, I guess, but that was over there and it's gone now. I blasted everything in the area.
Let me know when you see it, and I'll throw the camera. And it'll pop them out.
Alright. If I see it again, I will. Seeing nothing though. These ghosts must have hid, and then they said, "Well, fuck, we're just gonna hide."
I don't know if I like that camera so much. Where the fuck is the resupply at?
Yeah, I don't know. Over here in the corner where I'm at right now, that's where the last place I saw goop was. But it's all disappeared now. It was like over here by these pallets that I'm stepping on now. Maybe the lockers or something? I don't know.
Well, if it's not there no more, then it ain't there.
Yeah.
I'm over here on the left.
Look here in the east staircase.
Go up to Bobby right now.
Oh yeah, there's some goop over here.
Go up to that boy Bobby Boucher. Uh oh, he's just fucking...
Yeah, I found him. Oh, vacuum shards. Fuck, yeah. Bro, I got knocked out first time. First thing that happened.
Dang, 3 hits?
That dude just blew us up. Damn.
Dang.
A fucking locker and a table. A kitchen table.
That boy's top hunter too. Done blew himself up.
Definitely interesting. Interesting game for sure. I'll grab some more coffee.
Some more coffee?
Yeah.
Dang. My boy trying to stay up tonight.
Developed a bit of a tolerance for it, honestly. Like, I'll probably be in bed around 2 anyway. Let me know if you want to switch to that bomb game I got.
I remember you talking about it.
Well, we can check it out before you, like, decide you want to go. It, I mean, maybe 10 minutes, 20 minutes, some shit, you know? Corrupted? What is this shit? They like possess shit already, I guess? Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Man, he already possessed a whole bunch of shit.
I gotta hurry up and find a spot. It's like 2 seconds. I'm a vending machine.
I'm just gonna possess a door.
I kind of want to get a look at that fucking clock above me if I can, but there's a dude that's like right in front of me. Oh, they found Bobby. Yo, I can shoot soda out of this damn thing? Is that how that works?
That's what I'm saying. I was a door and I opened. They're never gonna find me, dog.
Warning, hunters may detect you. Does that mean I need to, like, fucking dip? Ectoplasm built up? Did they find you?
Yeah, I found me. Those pieces of shit. They got me.
Well, I'm sure they'll get me next. Well, maybe not.
I got away, though.
Fuck, I didn't. How do you unpossess? That's good that you got away.
They got me. I'm fucking off.
Oh, here's a healing orb. I guess we need to, like, repossess shit and then, like, try to catch some healing orbs and shit in between. Silly goose.
He literally took the perks from Call of Duty and just put them on here.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I haven't really played Call of Duty really good for quite a while, honestly.
try to spec their phone, I guess. Oh shit. Riding in a boat?
Gotta go to the pirate ship, bud. Come on, man.
How do we get up there?
Oh, he's in here. Oh no, he just left. Are you gonna literally go underwater? Oh no, it hurts him, that's weird.
I guess I'm gonna go get the vacuum and go vacuum the guy's shards. Oh shit. Sighted in cave. Oh.
Got the vacuum. I'm about to get that mug.
Oh, you got a vacuum too?
Nice. Yeah, I got a vacuum.
Alright, I'm gonna go get one of the detecting things again then.
Man, screw you. You're a poopy head, man. You killed me! What am I gonna do?
What the fuck? You can hear that guy too, right?
Is he talking?
There's a guy. I guess it's a ghost that's fucking making a bunch of noise.
Oh, he's going at you.
They say you killed me, you poopy head or some bullshit like that.
Ah, dude, you're not even close.
Maybe you're just tripping, dog.
You're way cold, bro. You're widowily way cold. Bro, all of you guys are so dumb, bro.
He's somewhere over here across the map.
What are you guys doing? He's totally not just like down there at the corner of the ship, hiding. There's no way you're gonna find this guy.
It was.
He's okay. So well hidden.
He's in here somewhere. Nope, he left.
shit. Wow, bro, the first... They're all top deck. Oh, nice dollars, man.
Oh, you're gonna attack while you're even possessing something.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Some boys all something. I done vacuumed them up, though. You've been kicked from the server.
He kicked you? Or maybe...
You done kicked me out, man. No, they didn't like me. Listen, that dude, not that good.
Yeah, I'm leaving. Raid experience, 3. I'll give it a 3.
Give me a second, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
Yep.
Have you had that Dr. Pepper strawberries and cream?
Nah.
No? Damn, it's so good.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's super good.
I'll have to give it a try. Yeah, no, I hadn't had it, though.
He's over there drinking coffees?
Yeah, right now, a little bit.
Trying to get the rest of the Pokemon?
Well, at least on the first game. I don't know. I might finish the second game with the Pokedex hunt too, but I don't know. There's a special event that Japan got, but we didn't, for like a mythical Pokemon in Generation 2 called Celebi. But
called what?
Celebi. It's like this fairy fucking Pokemon thing or whatever. But yeah, like, I have, like, if I beat the game on the 3DS, then I can play that event, because they released it on, the 3DS for America all these years later, which was kind of cool.
You're gonna have to talk into that microphone.
I said there's like a special event called the Celebi event that Japan got, but we never got it until the Wii U come out and the 3DS version of Pokemon Crystal come out, and then they released it for anybody who basically beat the game. They could do the event.
Oh, okay.
So I kind of want to check that out, even though I've seen the shit on YouTube already. I still think it'd be cool to experience, I guess. But yeah, no, I beat Gen 1. I beat Gen 2 now. I'm on the Elite Four of Gen 3, so that's like the end of the game. And then I want to do like all the events and shit that I missed. Because I have means to do them. And then yeah, start Gen 4. Pearl. Pokemon Pearl. Is the one I'm gonna play.
Sounds cool.
Fucking.
You want to play with some more bots?
Yeah. Either way, I mean, we can do whatever.
Let's get some bot action. I got the super cheater combo. Just the double gadget with the radio and the spectrophone. What you think about that Mortal Kombat gameplay?
Looks alright. I watched it once. I mean, to be honest, like, the newer Mortal Kombat's never really, like, they looked alright. They looked good, you know, but I don't know. Something about, like, NetherRealm games has been, like, super stiff ever since the 3D era, so I never really got into them. I will say I did get into 11 a little bit, but, and I played through the story modes of each of them, but, I mean, as far as, like, the combat goes, I don't know. It wasn't necessarily as fluid as I wanted it to be. It was like more like dial a combo type shit, you know, like land a hit and do this, and then
it looked pretty cool. Hey, did you send me a VIP code for Tekken?
No. I didn't even have a VIP code or nothing. They just sent the email. I've got a trap, so
alright, I got, ooh dang, he's like right here.
Oh, I'm coming.
I got the spectrophone and the radio.
And you can hear him? How do you got both of them? How'd you get?
Yeah. He's over here somewhere. Oh, he left. I got the gadget thing. And it lets me have two gadgets.
Oh, word.
Oh, yeah, he's over in this.
I'm checking the Pathfinder again. Or I'm taking the Pathfinder again. I'm following you. Or I'm heading towards you. No, I'm not really getting much or nothing.
He's back this way. Yeah, he's back in here. He's like right in here. Yeah, he's like over here somewhere. Where are you at? He's somewhere right. Over, he's gotta be like, my thing is going crazy. Yeah, you know, he's hold on, he's somewhere in here. He's up top right there somewhere. He's in this room. He's like right over here somewhere. is like going crazy.
What if he's above us? Like, this is two stories, huh?
Nah, he's...
Yeah, it's two stories.
Yeah, but it's...
Stay where you're at. Hold on, I'm going up.
Here he is. He's right here. He's somewhere... Alright, he's over here. He's just... he's hidden somewhere right here. Like, underneath this thing or something. Alright, he moved.
I see. I don't see anything on the Pathfinder.
No, he's definitely in here somewhere.
I say maybe take it upstairs, like right here. Let's see about like, cause this room. This room right here is right above where you were just at. Where we were just at.
That means somewhere close. Over here.
Oh, look, he just moved. He had to, well, no, maybe not. Never mind. That was the blue off this gun. Never mind.
Fire at those things. Never mind. I don't know where he is. He's gone. Here he is down here. Something.
Oh.
Oh, here he is over here.
Damn, I got knocked out.
Yeah, he's about to get me.
Ghost win. Wrecked. Getting wrecked by the bots. Feels bad, man.
Oh, damn, we were playing bots? Woo!
Yeah.
Not like a piece of shit. And we streaming this?
Don't worry, nobody's watching. And even if they were, who cares? I mean, we're learning, you know? We're learning.
Yeah, I guess we got won by the bots.
Purge the tapes. Assault shotgun. Let's try that. Oh. Oh, it's got us on different teams again. Come here, ghost. Where'd you go? Did you make it?
Yeah, I made it. I'm telling you, you can possess a door, and that shit just fucking, you can open or close it.
Oh, word.
you got me.
You gave yourself up.
He got me.
You kind of gave yourself up.
Well, I closed the door back, and they just shot it.
Yeah, that was me. Yeah. No, that was me. Shot the door.
Oh, you're a regular person?
Yeah, I'm a hunter. Yeah.
Aw, you're a piece of shit. I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's when you said that, and I was like, oh, okay. And then I shot the door.
I was like, what? What do you mean giving me away? I was like, you gave this shit away.
You gave this shit away. I was like, I didn't know. And then I said, That's why I said you made it away, and you're like, yeah. I'm like, damn.
Ah, okay. They didn't click. I didn't know you were a hunter. This game's alright. It's not too bad, but it's alright.
Yeah, it's definitely take like a couple nights to like play it to get used to it, to understand what's going on a little better and all that.
You ever play Dead by Daylight?
Nah. I want to say maybe one round or something.
That's an awesome game. That's an awesome game. I never even played with any of my friends, and man, it was just so awesome. If I had people to play with, it'd probably be real cool, but if you had like four people as a survivor against just like you didn't know somebody that was the killer, oh, man. They're about to put Nicolas Cage in there.
Oh yeah. That sounds pretty cool. I should probably go get a radar now that we've got those guys vacuumed up. Shit's going crazy right here. Oh, destroyed assist. That's you! Damn, you fucked me up.
I bet you?
Yeah, you fucked me up. I was like, bro, what is this damn thing? I took off running.
Yeah, I was looking for you. I was like, oh, where's that motherfucker at? I'm gonna get him. was gonna come consume your soul too. Oh. Got him.
Fucking plant. So, you wanna check out that board game?
What do I have to do?
Alright, so, all you have to do, hold on, I'm gonna quit out.
If I gotta download 8 things, I'm gonna tell you to fuck off.
No, you ain't gonna download nothing. Here, I'm gonna.